Miami-Dade County School Board is meeting right now to discuss the online platform at the center of frustration for many parents and teachers. The board has been hearing public comment on the K-12 platform. It became a source of frustration for many during a week of technical errors and even cyber attacks impacting online learning. CBS 4 News has learned that Superintendent Alberto Carvalho will present a 12-point plan to the school board. We're watching the meeting and we'll bring you updates as they happen.